श्री महान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केशरी वेदांत आचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्ताम सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। आफ्टर डिस्क्राइबिंग अनंत आदिशेष एंड गरुडाळ्वान स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द लॉर्ड, नाउ आलावंदार कंटिन्यूस टू एंजॉय अबाउट द थर्ड वन who is in command, who is the army commander in chief, also called as Senai Mudali, Sri Vishwaksenar, standing in the northeast corner. And the slokam 42 of Stotra Ratnam goes like this: Todiya bhukto jita shesha bhojina त्वया निसृष्टात्मभरेण यद्यथा प्रियेण सेनापतिना न्यवेति तत् ततानुजानन्तमुदारवीक्षणैः। द वन हू कंस्यूम्स पार्टेकिंग ओनली द रिमेनिंग प्रसादम फुड दैट वाज ऑफर्ड टू भगवान, the remaining prasadam of yours, Emperumane, which is still in the container, who has been blessed by you, Sriman Narayana, as the in charge to carry out the duties as your delegation of authority and perform the administration, who is the recipient of your greatest preeti and your priyam, whose execution plan, when communicated to you, gets a simple nod of approval with your glances at him, and with your noble kataksham glances as accepted and approval and given a signal to proceed. You approve with your mere glances whenever whatever communication that was brought to your attention by Sri Vishwaksena for your approval, as he is the delegated authority to whom you have bestowed upon the execution of powers on your behalf. So, Twadiya Bhukta Ujjita Shesha Bhojina. Twadiya Bhukta Ujjita Shesha Bhojina. The one who eats the remaining food that is offered to you and is consumed by you. Nishrishta Atma Barena Priyena Senapatina. Nishrishta Atma Barena. And the whatever that is offered, delegated to him, he performs that. Priyena, he is Priyam to you, he is Preeti to you, Sriman Narayana, as well as he is Preeti to everyone in the Sri Vaikuntham. And yet yata nyavetita tadanujanantam. Any deed that he performs, Senapatina, by Vishwaksena, the Senapati, the army commander in chief, yet yata nyavetita tada anujanantam. Anything that is informed to you, that is sought to your approval, that is accepted with a simple nod of approval by a mere glance of yours, which is that your is taken up in the slokam which is coming later. So, having been given the powers, Sri Vishwaksena does not act on his own and to his whims and fancies. He submits the execution plan to your approval as and when required and seeks your approval. You nod with your mere glances and give your consent blissfully. Since he takes your burden, he is the recipient of your preeti, and you approve his action lovingly and with greatest preeti, unlike our bosses. Like Garuda, Adishesha, Sri Vishwaksena also is the Nityasuri and is the Dasa Sesha Bhutar. Instead of mentioning about his service, firstly, his partaking of Bhagavad Prasadam is mentioned by Swami Anacharya. In fact, every Sri Vaishnava does consume only the remnant food after consumed by the Lord. When such is the case, why is something special here about Vishwaksena? because Sri Vishwakshena is the army commander. He is a Senai Mudali, which has nothing to do with the caste Mudali. First, the food needs to be supplied to the army uninterruptedly and without any huddle for the defense. So, they cannot eat independently and hence need to partake the food remaining in the container. Also, the food offered to the Lord is split into two. One portion is mixed with the main food materials available in the kitchen for others' consumption, while whatever is remaining in the container, only which needs to be partaken by the Senai Mudali. Sri Vangiburath Nambi, disciple of Ramanuja, has written a beautiful grantham on Aradhanam based on Ramanuja's Nitya Grantham, wherein Acharya mentions this in very greatest detail in moving verses. So, in the world, none would like to eat the remaining portion in the container. Only lowliest of the lowly would think of the doing, but Sri Vishwaksena, one of the Kalyana Gunas is that of being such Bhagavatottama Nitya Suri, he partakes what is remaining in the container. The Lord grants him the highest position of execution, what is his power and duties, and empowers him to do the same as his delegation of authority. What a great treaty, what a mutual love from each other, Alavandar exclaims. In Yidu Vyakyanam, Bhatta's discourse is narrating this verse is very beautifully mentions our Sri Uttamur Swami in his commentary on this Stotra Ratnam. And also receiving your preeti, receiving your kataksham, receiving your approval is also like consuming and partaking Bhagavad Prasadam, adds Sri Uttamur Swami. So whatever Emperuman is offered, we are also supposed to take only that which is remaining as Bhagavat Prasadam. Otherwise, it is only Sadam. After it is offered to Perumal, it is Prasadam. That is what is talked about. So, Sastroktam means to consume what is offered to Emperuman. Naivedyaihi Madhuparkatyaihi Mukhyamurte Nivoditaihi Vishwaksenota Yashtavyaha Sri Paushkara Vachanam Bhagavan Nivedita Acharya Swami Desikan mentions this there. And Twadiya means Twat, your, and that is what is referred to addressing to Sriman Narayana. And Sriman Narayana also says he changes mritam to amritam by his consuming, by offering to him. Swami also refers to, from in Pancharatra Vachanam, Rasan Bhaktasya Jihvayam Grinnami Kamalodbhava. In the tongue of the devotees, I am there and I taste the food and I consume the food, says Swami Sriman Narayana. So, Bhagavan's consumption bakes the mritam to amritam. And Tvaya Nisrushtatma Barena means when Emperuman performs the battle against Asuras, Rakshasas, that is when he performs the battle and he leads the battle. He is Senapati, he is the army commander. That is what is delegated here. Not the Srishti, not the Samharam, not the Moksha Pradam. That is only with Sriman Narayana. That is not delegated. So in Baddha, Mukta, Nitya Suris, there is none who is involved in Jagat Vyaparam. Jagat Vyapara Varjam Adhikaranam refers to here. So Vishwasrajaha means, in Vishwaksena Mantram, Vishwasrajaha means it is only in Bhagavat Sankalpanugunam, the Muktan performs, maybe creates the Pitradi Lokam, Swecha Matra Klipta Pitradi Lokam, Srimati Vishwaksene Nyasta Samastatmaishwariya. Sri Vaikuntha Gadyam also mentions and Jagat Vyaparam is not for the Anuswarupi Jivatma. It is only for Vibhu Paramatma. Anupravesha Vidharana Sarva Vyapanam is only for Emperuman Sriman Narayana. And that is otherwise it is only Upacharokti, only for Aupacharika Varte. Yasmin Vinyasya Bharam Vijayini Jagatam Jangamastavarana Lakshmi Narayanakyam Mithunam Anubhavat Tyatyudaran Viharan. In Sri Sudarshana Satakam, Sri Kuranarayana Swami also mentions about Chakratalvan the same way. So that is what is clarified here. And then Priyana. Priyana, he is very much a Priyan to Sriman Narayana. Priyogi Jnanino Tyattam Aham Sacha Mama Priyaha. In Gita, Krishna says that the disciple, the Jnani, out of the four devotees, the Jnani is the one who is my soul and who is Priyam to me. Yadyata Anujanantam. Even in Raja Maryadai, when you are supposed to go and perform something, you have to inform the king, and the king will have to approve, and then you start. The king will say, let it go on. So that is what is referred to here. Yuva Yata Yuvanam Rajanam. So the same way Sriman Narayana in Sri Vaikuntham. So he is there on the throne. So Vishwaksena comes and mentions that this is what he is going to do as per your command, Lord. And Sriman Narayana looks at him and just with the mere glance approves that. And that is Raja Maryada. And Nyaveti Tat, Nyaveti, it is appeal to Perumal and sought approval. It's not Nivetitam, it is Nyaveti Tat, Acharya Swami Desikan Struvullam. Udara Vikshanaihi. Udara Vikshanaihi means Udaram. That Tirumeni Tirukkangalin Alagalum Sarvavida Aishwaryangalayum Vari Valangum Nilayilum Bhagavat Kataksham Pattale Namakka Adu Therivippadu Audharyam. Udara Vikshanaihi, that the Srima, that Divyamangala Vigraham and the large well spread out eyes, and that would completely give Sakala Aishwaryams in tremendous, in a plenty, and that Kataksham which approves Vishwaksena's action is the one that blesses everyone there with Udhara, Parama Udhara, Karunaika Sindho. So that is what the Audharyam is talked about in that Udhara Vikshanaihi, the Perumal's Kataksham or Udhara Kataksham. That Audharyam is beautifully enjoyed by Swami Amunacharya. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana.